मिस्टेक नंबर 13. द मिस्टेक नंबर 13 इज मोस्ट ऑफ द होटेलियर्स फॉलो अनफेयर अप्रेजल सिस्टम. Some appraisal is anyways given in most of the hotels to the team, and the question is it justified enough to encourage your team? Hello, my name is Prashant Kumar, a hospitality management consultant and sales strategist, author of the book Check In with Every Check In. I help independent hoteliers scale their business, boost profits, boost ratings, and build a better performing team. Most of the team members are appraised by the management on his gut feeling. And since it's not based on their performance, usually for the employees, this ends up with a feeling of being unfair or not being recognized. This creates a huge friction in teams' minds and damages their performance as well as confidence. On the other hand, as for me, the appraisal is one of the most important tools to inspire your team. And the appraisal can bring results only if it is created scientifically and based on the numbers and facts, but not on the gut feelings. As one of my mentors says, numbers never lie. And what I've seen that when the team is appraised based on the numbers and facts, but not on the gut feelings and assumptions, then it works for the team to perform wholeheartedly. If you are the one who wants to learn and develop an appraisal mechanism which inspires your team to perform at their best level, call on the number displayed on the screen. I can meet with you and your team, help you to create a scientifically proven appraisal mechanism which works, inspires your team, and the results are seen in various ways. Bye for now.